Hey, Danny the Daring Vegan and Rocco here. I am a proud Rowdy Girl Sanctuary member.
Hello, my name is Rafael Ruiz and I am a proud Rowdy Girl member. I guess I'm a rowdy guy.
My name is Mithra and I'm a very, very, very proud member of Rowdy Girl Sanctuary.
I love what you do. I have been to Rowdy Girl Sanctuary and I have watched the beautiful care that you and Tommy take of those animals.
One of the best parts of being out there is to see the animals and see what it's like for these beautiful beings to actually have a place to live and not go to slaughter and be cared for and loved.
On my first visit, I got to interact with some of the animals there. I was thinking about how similar they were to my dogs, some of their mannerisms, and how some of them were just so quirky and funny. This is just so powerful when people go and visit and they make that connection.
And what you're doing with the Ranchers Advocacy Program is like, bow down. Connecting with ranchers who've only known what they've done and you know firsthand what they're going through.
This is why I continue to support the sanctuary, and I encourage you to become a member of Rowdy Girl Sanctuary as well.
Texas is going vegan, y'all.
I also wanted to wish you, Renee, a happy 5-year vegan anniversary, and I hope you have a wonderful time and a wonderful day, and I look forward to seeing you soon.
Renee, thank you so much for dedicating your life to this very hard work. I wanted to wish you a very happy vegan anniversary.
Wishing you, Rowdy Girl Renee, a happy 5th vegan anniversary birthday. Happy, happy birthday to you.